Hello students, welcome to online classes for the second year students of Kaptiya Graduate Junior College, Narsampet. Yes, here today class number 20. So the topic is a circle, exercise number 1C. Yes, this is the one of the questions. Question number 3 in the second Roman. Find the length of the chord formed by the circle x square plus y square is equal to a square on the line x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equals to p. Yes, students, you have to find the length of the chord intersected by the circle upon the line is given by the formula 2 into root of r square minus d square. Here, first we have to draw the rough diagram. Yes, the given circle is x square plus y square is equal to a square. Yes, here two center coordinates are 0, comma 0. That means origin. Yes, x dash here, y dash. Here, this is the origin point. Now, this is the line. The line cuts the circle at two points. The distance between these two points, A and B, is the length of the chord. Yes, now, here, this is the perpendicular distance from the origin to this so D it is yes. Now the given circle, yes, the given circle equation is x square plus y square is equal to a square. Yes, students, we know this the center coordinates. The center coordinates here origin is equal to 0, comma 0. Yes. The center of the circle 0, comma 0. And radius. The radius of the circle R is equal to A. Yes, students, this is the standard form. The center 0, 0 and the radius A. Okay. And the given line. The given line. X cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P. Yes. Here, this is another point here. Yeah. So, cuts the circle at A and B. The length of the chord, AB is given by the formula 2 into root of R square minus D square. Yes, we know this R and now we have to find out the D. But D is the perpendicular distance from the center of the circle to this line is given by modulus of here 0 of cos alpha plus 0 of sin alpha minus p by root of yes cos square alpha plus sin square alpha. Students, we know this cos square alpha plus sin square alpha is equal to 1 is 0, 0 here. It is the modulus of minus p is equals to 1 here finally p. Yes. So, students, we know this. The D value is P units. Now, so to write the length of the tangent, length of the chord, yes, the length of the chord AB is given by the formula 2 into root of R square minus D square. Yes, 2 of under root of. Here R is equal to A, here A square minus D is equals to P. Yes. So, the length of the chord is given by the formula 2 into root of r square minus d square. Yes. So, the length of the chord is 2 into root of r square minus p square. Yes, this is the so process to find out the length of the chord so by the circle on the line x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equals to p. Okay. So, here. So, once again, friends, so this is the another problem. Question number 5 in the second Roman. Exercise 1C. Find the equation of the circle with the center minus 3, comma 4 and the so touches the y axis and touches the y axis. Yes. Find the equation of the circle with the center minus 3, 4 and touches the y-axis. Students, here y-axis is nothing but a tangent to the required circle. Now, this is the one of the rough diagram. Yes, students, here we observe this. The center of the circle is a minus 3, 4 is lying in the second coordinate. Yes, here this is the required circle. So, the center of the circle here, so Q is equals to minus 3, 4. Yes. And this is the y-axis. The circle touches the y-axis. So, now, so point of contact. Yes, point of contact coordinates here, 0, 4. Yes, friends, the center coordinates are minus 3, 4. And take the point of contact upon the y-axis. That is 0, 4. Point of contact coordinates are 0, 4. The distance between these two points is the radius. The distance between minus 3, 4 and 0, 4 is or is equals to 3. Yes. So, we got the radius of the circle r is equal to 3. And given that, the center of the circle coordinates minus 3, 4. Yes. Now, so given that, center of the circle, center of the circle coordinates here, Q is equal to x1, y1 is equals to minus 3, 4. The tangent line equation is y-axis. That means, so take the point upon the y-axis, B is equal to 0, 4. It is the foot of the perpendicular. It is nothing but a point of contact. The radius of the circle R is equal to distance between Q and P, that is equal to 3. Yes, the circle equation. Whenever, so we know this is the center coordinates and the radius, we have to write the circle equation in the standard form. Yes, the circle equation. The circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. Yes, x minus x1 is equals to minus 3, minus of minus plus plus, and y minus 4 whole square, y minus y1 here 4, y minus 4 whole square, here r is equal to 3. Yes, 3 is equal to expand this x plus 3 whole square as x square plus 6x plus 9, y minus 4 whole square as y square minus 8y plus 16, here is equal to 9, minus 9 is equal to 0. Yes, students, on both sides, 9 and cancel, and writing this x square plus y square plus 6x minus 8y plus 16 is equal to 0. Yes, students, this is our required circle equation with the center coordinates minus 3, 4 and touches the y-axis. Okay. Okay. Students, so this is the another problem, question number 2 in the second Roman, exercise 1C. So, find the equations of the tangents of the circle x square plus y square minus 10 is equal to 0 at that points whose abscissas are 1. In these abscissas means in that coordinates, in that points, all are the x coordinates. Here in that point of contact, x coordinates are given. Then we have to find out the y coordinates, and after that the tangent line equation. Yes, students, we know this, the tangent line equations to the circle at the point of contact s1 is equal to 0. Now this is the one of the rough diagram here. Yes, students, here it is the circle equation with the center 0 comma 0. Yes, the circle with the center 0 comma 0 in the form of x square plus y square is equal to 10. Yes, center coordinates here 0, 0. Now, take the point of contact. Yes, I am taking this point of contact here P. In this point of contact, abscissa is equal to 1. Yes, x1, y1. But x1 is equal to 1. We don't know y1. Yes, the point of contact is lies on the circle. Okay, so now, so the given circle. The given circle equation is S is equals to x square plus y square minus 10 is equal to 0. Yes. So the point of contact. So P is equals to x1 comma y1. In this point of contact, x coordinate here 1, we don't know y coordinate. Here y coordinate we consider as y1. Yes. The tangent, that means the point of contact must lie on the circle. Now we have to write this, its power is 0, S11 is equal to 0. S11 is equal to 0 means x1 square plus y1 square minus 10 is equal to 0. But x1 is equal to 1. Here we don't know y1, minus 10 is equal to 0. 1 minus 10, minus 10. Here y1 square is equal to 9. That means y1 is equal to plus or minus 3. Yes. Y1 coordinates here. So y1 square is equal to 9. Y1 is equals to plus or minus root 9. That is equals to, here y1 is equals to plus or minus 3. So the points of contact. One is P is equals to 1 comma 3 and another one is Q is equals to 1 comma minus 3. In this point of contacts, so x coordinates are, axes are 1, but we don't know why. Here we got the y coordinates in that is a 3 and minus 3. At this point, we will find out the tangent line equations. Now first one, so the tangent line equation, at P is equal to x1 comma y1 is equal to 1 comma 3 is S1 is equal to 0. S1 of the given circle here xx1 plus yy1, but the coordinates, center coordinate 0 comma 0, here minus 10 is equal to 0. Here put x is, x1 is equal to 3, y1 is equal to, x1 is equal to 1, y1 is equal to 3. X of 1 plus y of 3 minus 10 is equal to 0. Yes, x plus 3y minus 10 is equal to 0. Here this is the tangent line equation to the circle at that point 1 comma 3. And students, now we are writing the, so another tangent line equation to the circle at 1 comma minus 3. So similarly, the tangent at, so Q of 1 comma minus 3. Here also xx1 plus yy1 minus 10. Here x1 y1 is equal to 1 comma minus 3. X of 1 plus y of minus 3 minus 10 is equal to 0. Yes, x minus 3y minus 10 is equal to 0. Yes, so students, these are the tangent line equation to the circle at 1 comma 3 and here at 1 comma minus 3. Okay, so now, so the tangent line equations are, so x plus 3y minus 10 and x minus 3y minus 10 is equal to 0.